Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of Croc. And let me just get my chair ready. I know this chair makes a lot of noise, but I want to tell you guys that I messed around too much yesterday, and it's time to play, and it's time to win. Yesterday I was playing like some sort of donkey, but today we're gonna play, and we're gonna play to win. So, yeah. I'll tell you what else I need to do. Take a shower. Yeah. I have not taken a shower in I don't know how long. Like weeks. So I need to take a shower. I'm just not the type of person that likes to bathe very often. Especially since, you know, I have physical conditions. And it hurts for me to stand up for that long. Because it takes me like 15 minutes to take a shower, 10 minutes. And I just can't stand up that long, it hurts. So, that's one of the reasons. Should I get more diamonds? Yeah. Alright, come on, leap of faith. Let's get past you today. Oh no, is this a long jump? Oh no, I have problems with this. This one makes me angry. You're gonna make it and then you don't. Maybe I just need to go like full force. That's probably what the problem is. And then of course I die right there. Of course. I'm doing really, really well. Yeah, I lost a life, but a couple of lives actually. Alright, now this part's the hardest. close. I'm getting close. I'm just staying calm and it's working. Staying calm, and it's working. On my first attempt, I actually got all the way over here. So that's a good sign. I'm just curious, like, I wonder what my reaction is going to be whenever I actually do beat this level. I mean, this level has been a monster. I mean, it literally has. Pushing me off, that is so annoying. This has truly been the hardest level I've ever experienced in Croc. Yeah, this one I don't think I'm gonna make it. So far these, I'm not going to say they're easy, because they're not. So far these are like, they're not too bad. I mean, yeah, they just require a lot of patience. Oh, it's this one again. I think once I can get past this, if I don't die, I think I have a pretty good chance of like getting to like the last area. This is the one that always messes me up. Yes. This is hard too, but it's not as hard as the last one. I got an extra life. You're probably wondering, like, how come I don't get the other jewel box? Well, by the time I get that, that little devil creature appears again, and I do not want to take my chances. Feeling pretty good. Feeling good. If I can get there with 3 lives, or 4 lives actually, that would be really awesome. I'm already playing for a long time again, huh? Okay, you know, let's just start that all over again. No, I did the wrong one! Oh my gosh! That was insane. Alright. After that little mishap, let's get back into action. After accidentally picking the wrong screen there for a second. Yeah, I don't think there's any way I could beat this game twice. Get those diamonds because I don't really think I need them. Let's just just try to get there as soon as possible. Okay, this time let's do the first thing that we do. Let's stay calm and let's go slow. Because obviously going fast is not going to work.
Go.
Why can't I do that now? My gosh. Let's just focus on getting to the end. I don't care about all the secret stuff or all the extra stuff. Let's just focus on getting to the end. Just focus on getting to the end. I don't care about the diamonds, let's just go. I don't need them anyway. Ooh, is there a secret area back here? No, there's not. This is the part where I need to take my time. Just focus on getting to the end. I try to rush because I get excited, not excited, but I, well, okay, I guess excited, but I just want to hurry up and try the end part again. Anybody else need this long on this level, or is it just me? I think it's just me. All right, let's just focus on getting to the end. I don't need all those diamonds because I have, or jewels, because I have like 60 already. Or I don't know how many I have, but I have a bunch. And that balloon thing. So let's focus on getting to the end in one piece. Or to that, the chains level, or the, whatever you call those things. The wrecking ball. Wow. just curious, like, after all this practice, will, like, the next levels actually seem quite easy to me? Or will, are they even harder than this one? Let's just go. Here's where I need to be careful. No problem. Here's the part where it's hard. Yes, I got to the end in one piece. Alright, if I can do this mummy thing in one piece, wow. This may be the part where I win, finally. Yes! Do I need any more diamonds? 34, we're good. We don't need to get that other one. Because that devil guy's gonna come out again. Alright, I need to calm down. Alright. Oh. Okay, I lost some jewels, but that's fine. I still have 3 lives left. Nope, not gonna chance it. Let's wait. Alright. So let's see a pattern here. After the next one, I'm going. How do you get past that? Feeling good. I really don't know. Thank you. just have to be really, really fast. I really don't have any idea. Can I hit those things out of the way? Maybe I can hit him out of the way. I don't know, maybe I just have to be really fast. I really don't have a clue. It seems like it's too hard to have to hit them out of the way. Like, I mean, is that possible? I really don't know. There goes a good run. If I get there again, I'm gonna try hitting them out of the way, like, as if they were an enemy. I doubt it'll work, but you never know. Let's try it. I can still get another life, though. Okay, I didn't lose any lives. In fact, I just gained a life. Ah! I just popped my ankle. Did you hear that? Oh, that hurts so bad. Ow! Thank you. you do not know how good that felt. You have no idea how good that felt. I'm gonna save it twice. You do not know how good that felt. Like, I couldn't even talk. Oh my gosh, I beat it! Finally! Jeez! I guess my ankle crack was worth it. It's almost like it gave me, that actually kind of gave me a boost. So thanks for watching me beat the hardest Croc level in the entire world. And I will see you all today because we're going to go finish this game.